Hello everyone and happy St. Nicholas Day. Thank you very much for tuning back in. Today we're going to analyze, as usual, the Bitcoin price. Nothing much has changed since yesterday, my friends. So keep always the targets in mind in case that we're going to see a possible dump to the downside or if we're going to see continuation to the upside. So here in the 4 hour, as you can see, currently Bitcoin is again potentially falling below the 50 level in the RSI in the 4 hour, so that could mean that maybe we're gonna have another retest here of 18,600, and if it's not gonna hold, then watch out for the 200 moving average down here at $17,000, because I think it can only get dangerous, especially tomorrow once the CMEs are going to open again, if we're gonna drop below the $17,000 level, so below the 200 moving average, and also start to close 4 hour candles below this moving average. But as long as we are closing the candles above this moving average, and even better above the 20 moving average currently here at $19,000, everything should be pointing out that we will see a possible 20K test again and potentially also break this area to reach our potential target here, at least for the short term, of around $22,200. This is also our main resistance of this channel that we were in here in the last couple of days and weeks. And remember, my friends, if you want to trade these swings when we go up and down, you can do this over on Bybit or Femex. Currently, there is an upcoming Christmas tournament event going on Bybit. If you want to know more about it and also sign up to Bybit or Femex, use my recommended links down below here to open up an account over there, so you will get some extra bonus, and also you can participate to this nice Christmas trading event where you can win some nice prices. And if we have a look into the Bollinger Bands, you can see that currently the bottom in the 4 hour is right here at $18,600. So that's why I think today we might see a possible retest of this area down here, and there we're gonna have to see if we are able to bounce from it or not, because the stochastic is about to cross bearish here, and that could indicate that we will see here continuation to the downside, potentially at least to this target. Also, KSD and MACD are shifted to the downside, so I'm expecting here a possible correction incoming, or at least a retracement back to where we also closed the CME, which were looking a bit bearish here on Friday. So let's see how we're gonna start tomorrow. It is very important to see where we're gonna start tomorrow, the CMEs, and also where we're gonna head to during this week. And in my own indicator, you can also see that currently we could get a sell signal. It's not yet confirmed, but pretty soon it could be flashing. And that's why I think it is still very likely that we will retest the 17,000 area in the next couple of days before maybe we're gearing up for another big move to the upside, because Bitcoin is still in an uptrend. I wouldn't recommend you to short right now, even though there are since many days already some warning signs, but better wait for good long opportunities and try to long, because Bitcoin is in a confirmed bull run. And also, as long as we're closing daily candles above the 9-day and 20 daily moving average, we should be shifted to the upside, and we should expect here continuation to the upside in the next couple of days and weeks. Only if we will start a major correction, so as soon as we're going to close daily candles below the 20 daily moving average, I think we could see a retest of this $15,000, potentially even lower towards $14,000 or $13,000. And here you can also see that currently the RSI is again cooling off down to the 50 level. So we are coming to a point where we have to decide if we're going to see a big bounce to the upside, or if we're going to lose this level, we could see a major correction that could take us again towards this region down here. And although if we go over into the weekly time frame, here you can see once more the 9 weekly moving average and the 20 weekly here between $15,300 and $13,000. Tomorrow, these two moving average will rise up a bit, so we're gonna have to update these two moving average tomorrow again. But overall, Bitcoin is looking very bullish for the long term. We should expect here to break 20K pretty soon. But as I told you many times, my friends, if we're gonna see a correction, then watch out for these two entry points. In my opinion, if somehow we're gonna have a major correction, those two important price levels will hold the price, and we should not see Bitcoin go again lower than that. And with that said, guys, we're gonna wrap it it up for now. Don't forget to check out all the links that you find down below here. Also, if you want to follow me over on Twitch or want to join our free Discord trading chat, all the links are down below here. Also, if you're new in the crypto space, you find my referral links for Swissborg, Binance, crypto.com, BlockFi, and also Coinbase. Those are the recommended exchanges if you're new in the crypto space or if you want to open up multiple accounts in different exchanges. Try them out with my links. You will get also some free bonus. So thank you very much for watching, my friends. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and enjoy your Sunday. Bye for now.